Okay, Brian, we have probably about 14 or 15 really good questions here, and we have about 14 minutes left. I'm going to put some of these together as much as I can.
Okay.
I'm completely new to website marketing. Is there a website building tool/software program that is great for a beginner? Along the same lines, is there a favorite engine for generating pages? My site is in WordPress hosted by Bluehost. Any suggestions? I think those two questions kind of go together.
Well, no. There's two separate issues.
Okay.
The first, and let's make sure everybody realizes this, is that the first thing is designing websites, number one, and then organizing them for SEO, number two. So whether it's GoDaddy, 1-in-1, WordPress, the highest advanced tools that I'm using, which are extremely expensive, and I would never recommend them to anybody because it's my livelihood with my business application, the tool itself is not the issue. It's the design of content and surrounding it with SEO principles, which it's the equivalent of saying, hey, Brian, what's more important, a pencil or a pen? But I don't know how to write. I want to focus in more on the writing side of the cosmetics of their life. So I have people that tell me they must and will only stay with WordPress, and they swear by it. There's others that will say, I tried WordPress and I didn't like it, and I went to GoDaddy. I know other people who say, I don't want to use GoDaddy because it was too whatever. So what I tell people to do is, you can take a step back and play with a couple of the products, or educate yourself on a couple of those products to feel comfortable with how to design the page. That's a completely independent topic of being educated on the SEO principles to generate leads. So
right.
I don't want to say, I can name any tool and you could use it and it could seem easy, but if it's not utilizing SEO principles, the tool being easy will still never generate you one lead to your site.
Right, and I appreciate that, Ryan, because that was a very good way of putting it. I would like to comment on the tools. Ryan has talked a little bit about GoDaddy. GoDaddy does have a very simple way of getting in and creating a website. By the way, GoDaddy does two things. They will register your domain name, and they have a tool there that you can use to build a website. You can use them just for the domain name if you wish. I hope that's not causing confusion. We actually have a page on our website. It's under articles, and it's how do I get a website. I think it's the title of it. It explains the difference between the domain name and the host and all of that. But Brian is correct. You can have a website. You can have it built. You can have it beautiful. I think one of the callers talked about that. But if it's not SEO optimized, it's really wasting time. So GoDaddy is awesome. WordPress. Works well. It takes a little bit more learning. I think it's very, very easy, and we are working on a tutorial to help people do WordPress because I think it's a great tool. WordPress is properly used can be very SEO friendly. So if I could just answer those two questions.
And remember, there's also Fat Cow. I got somebody using, or a few people using Fat Cow, and there's 1-in-1. So I really, at the moment, at least with this, because we could drag on forever, on the differences of those products, I really want to focus in on that the product will not make or break whether you get leads. It's understanding the how the content will generate the lead independent of the tool.
Okay, all right. Here's a question. When we